Are you a doctor? Because you got the arrogance of a white coat.
I'm an MD. A PhD.
You got more letters than the alphabet. Good for you. You had to analyze me, Doc? Fix me up before I go back to the animal factory? Ask me some probing questions, find out how I go tick-tock? You want to know if I kill with ease because my daddy raped his retarded sister and I got spit out slightly more useful than the afterbirth? Or maybe it's because I didn't make captain of the Gridiron Gang. Never had a cherry valance of my own. Or maybe because of the bookworm queens who later grow up to be PhMDs stared down their noses at me so much I thought the sun was a big old snotball. Or maybe it's because when I watch a man die at my hand, I finally feel Theodore Bagwell's matters more than all those gnats asses in the world, because I know, dear kind doctor, that in that moment, nothing matters more in that soon-to-be dead man's eyes than I. Because I am his gatekeeper to life or death. Is it that menagerie of misery that makes me so special a case study, Doc? Is it?
You know it's not, Theodore. When we started this case, I thought I was gonna get some great insight into why you are the way you are. A look into a complex psyche. A glimpse into the neurological map of a madman that could show some light on some bigger truths that could maybe help other sick people one day. As I got up close and personal with you and your handiwork, I found a truth. It's a small one, though. As unexciting as it may sound, some machines just come out of the factory broken. You're a broken machine.